When I was in trouble, I called to the Lord and he answered me. Save me, Lord, from liars and deceivers. You liars, what will God do to you? How will he punish you? With a soldier's sharp arrows, with red-hot coals. Living among you is as bad as living in Meshach, or among the people of Kedar. I have lived too long with people who hate peace. When I speak of peace, they are for war.